Shadow Blood. Gods created a continent called Nar and gave birth to Arcann, a guardian dragon, as punisher and guardian of the land. Arcann, who kept the peace on Nar for a long time, missed the gods who had created him. Arcann performed a ceremony to summon the gods of creation, but when the summoning portal opened, Belzav, the god of evil, was summoned instead. Arcann fought Belzav for 1,000 years to protect Nar, and successfully sealed the Belzav, the god of evil. Just before he was sealed, Belzav cursed Arcann by linking their souls. As the years passed, Arcann slowly turned into an evil dragon, full of hatred, and started to threaten Nar's peace. Heroes from all across Nar have gathered to fight this evil dragon. These heroes have come to be called the Shadow Blood.
Yoo-hoo! Shall we play?
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
Hi-yah! One shot, one kill!
Yoo-hoo! Shall we play?
What do you say? Wanna go on an adventure with me?
Yoo-hoo! Come out and play with me!
Oh yeah! The fight has just begun!
Come out, wherever you are.
Yoo-hoo! Come out and play with me! Yoo-hoo! Come out and play with me!
We need to get going. The other Shadow members have gone into the dungeon with Arcann. Shall we go too? Use the arrow keys in the bottom left corner to move your character. Let me guide you to other members. Follow me. I will lead the way. Move in the direction of the arrow. It's a skeleton soldier. Defeat it before it harms other people. Use basic attack to defeat the skeleton soldier. Good job! Shall we get going? Monsters are guarding the area. Use skills to kill them this time. Use skills to kill the monsters. That monster is a golem, the leader of the monsters you just killed. It's stronger than regular monsters, so be careful. Kill the golem. The monster with a name above its head is the mini-boss of the dungeon. Remember that boss monsters do not fight alone. The longer the cooldown, but it's quite powerful. We're here! Our friends must be near. But I sense something horrible that way. Ah, this energy. Warriors were killed by the betrayal of Arcand. The few that survived, with the help of Freya, swore to take revenge on the corrupt Arcand.
Shadow Blood. Thank you.